unless you want me to ride.
You want to ride up front?
No, man. That's plenty of room back here. We'll switch it up. It's going to be a long trip.
We are underway, moving right along towards our destination of Wakarusa. We don't want to get pulled over. We just want to have a good time and get real loose.
Yeah. Mine was sold out, so it's not even like I'm trying to go, you know, it's sold out. I mean, I feel like it might be flexible, man. You know? I mean, I got the money. I'm giving them the balance, you know?
I think so.
And if not, at least they can tell me what to do so I'm not, like, at a campground of America hitchhiking back the next day.
Good. 2 in the morning, I think we're in Mississippi. We are in Mississippi.
Did you get footage of the deer igloo?
I did.
I've never seen that before.
Really? Oh, it's so cold in here.
It's like the cigar place or something. You know,
like a humidor?
You walk in, it's like, here's where we keep the beer cold for you.
What's that tour guide?
That John Denver was full of shit.
Hey, what's up?
Not too much.
We're on the other side of Little Rock?
No.
Status report, Mr. Weaver.
We are 4 miles away from our final exit.
The box office is located at the intersection of Highways 23 and 215, 3 miles south of the main festival venue.
And we are here at Rothbury. It's not Rothbury. It's Wakarusa. We're here at Wakarusa.
I feel like I got beat up.
Oh shit, what the hell is this? Oh my god.
Hold on, I can spackle it. Alright, so we have our tickets. We have our pass.
I was almost ready to pay somebody. They just gave it to me.
That's awesome. Let me see your wrist there with the... Oh, look at that. That's a full event pass. And if I didn't know better, I'd say you bought a 3-day pass.
So excited.
Where are you coming from?
I'm coming from San Marcos, Texas, 30 minutes south of Austin. My buddies are in the band Functron. They played at the pre-party in Oklahoma last night. Are these drugged?
No. Did you give us $20? Holy shit, we're inside. Knowles.
Cheers. Now we can get arrested or killed.
Freedom.
What the fuck? You got to
go
to the field, man.
Yeah, baby. Downtown.
He's ready to start going.
He's really good.
Imagine if your parents took you to music festivals when you were a kid and said, alright, now go out and shred by yourself for dinner money when you're 6.
That's some deep shit right there.
You can't make this shit up.
I got nothing to add beyond that. What else are you trying to have happen, adventure-wise?
Probably anything after between 12 and 2 o'clock at night.
And why is that, Jim?
Well, because it's a real good time and they have a light show.
Waterfalls. Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Oh, and we have Lynn's flare.
Time, Knowles.
That was cool.
Have a good time, Jim.
Hell yeah. Now come on, do this night.